Alrighty, guys. So they killed the baby on episode one. I guess we're gonna continue with episode two. Like we already know what's going on. Nah, let's make it easy. Yes, absolutely.
They told me, son, you were born to do great things. They were right.
They're wrong.
I'm Atlas. I aim to keep you alive. You think that's a child down there? She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster.
It's Ryan! Goddamn Andrew Ryan! Head to medical!
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked?
There ain't no Atlas, kid. The name's Frank Fontaine.
I had you picked! I sent you topside! I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of! Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed of.
You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from
them. You look like an ape.
A chance.
I realize that each one of them has their own tattoos. So I'm guessing episode 2 is evolving with episode 1. Or game 1. Because episode 1 was evolving now.
Sally, come out!
She wasn't yours, Comstock.
Elizabeth, I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.
Jesus. Elizabeth has a huge grudge, man. I kind of figured it was going to be in the, close to the end due to the fact that she showed her weapon.
Yes.
Quel est votre nom?
Elizabeth.
Pour vous, Elizabeth.
Oh no. No, I couldn't. I can't accept.
Je vous en prie. J'insiste.
Thank you.
That is a really good... I hope I don't get copyright for the music in the background, but I do like it. She's in Paris now.
Bonjour, Monsieur Seurat.
Bonjour, Mademoiselle Elizabeth. Je manque d'inspiration aujourd'hui.
Everything's peaceful. I mean, where am I supposed to go?
Bien, bonjour.
This is a universe where...
Bonjour, mon ami. Alors, tu as parlé à la jolie petite américaine? Oh, bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonne journée. Comment ça va, Elizabeth?
So everybody knows her.
Bonne journée. Bonjour.
Bonjour. Bonjour.
Et si tu venais boire un verre avec nous?
Claude?
Sois pas jalouse, ma petite.
Don't be jealous.
C'est pas interdit pour un homme de boire avec deux jolies filles.
He called her petite, my petite.
Bien joué avec nous, Elizabeth. I'm sorry, Cosette. Next time, I promise.
Bien le bonjour, mademoiselle.
Dommage.
Bien bonjour, Elizabeth.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Comment allez-vous?
Il va falloir...
Une baguette, mademoiselle?
Bonjour, mademoiselle. Le pain est frais, le ciel est bleu et vous êtes resplendissante. Roquefort, camembert, brie de Meaux, les meilleurs fromages au meilleur prix.
Bonjour, Elizabeth.
Bonjour.
Everybody knows her. I'm supposed to go down there. I think her dream was always to go to Paris.
Elle est tellement plus belle en vrai, tu trouves pas?
Or was it New York? This has to be a dream, because this is too peaceful. Oh.
Sally?
I like how the wind is coming in.
Sally, wait!
Come back! That balloon's going the opposite direction. Damn.
Wait! Sally, stop!
Come back!
Sally, where are you going?
Come back!
Sally, hold on!
Come back!
Booker. Oh.
Go away. It wasn't my fault. I didn't do anything.
She left her inside the furnace? AD. Shoot. Atlas?
We're not animals, you know.
Right, all right.
Let her go!
Quiet down, dear. In a minute,
Booker's hair turned white.
Elizabeth, tell him you can get him back.
Booker? Booker? What?
Say,
I don't understand.
Say, I can get you back to Rapture.
What?
Just say it.
I can get you back to Rapture.
Put the gun down. Now, what was that you said about Rapture?
I could get you back to Rapture.
And how you plan on doing that, sister? You some kind of magician?
Suchong.
What?
Tell him Suchong.
Suchong.
And how do you know that, slant-eyed wonder?
You're his lab assistant.
I'm his lab assistant.
If it escaped your notice, Andrew Ryan sunk us 5,000 fathoms below his shining city. How does Suchong propose to get us back?
That's between me.
That's between me.
And the slant.
And the slant. But if I do this, the girl goes with me.
Little sisters are worth their weight in gold. She's not up for negotiation.
Last time I checked, back in the city they were making little sisters by the dozen.
That's a right fairy tale you've dreamed up, sister. But if you're lying, we can just as well kill you tomorrow. Down here, we got nothing but time. In case I need to get hold of you. If you see Suchong, tell him Atlas says he hasn't forgotten him.
Bruh. See how his hair's white? How?
You're not Booker.
Well, of course I ain't.
What have I gotten myself into?
orphan, that girl. I didn't kidnap her.
She made for some exceptional bait, didn't she?
I guess Booger got tired of it.
Had to be done.
Did it?
I felt everything. That every version of me felt. All of that knowledge. I lost a pinky. But that version of me, she lost everything. And Comstock, that final Comstock, he thought he could avoid his guilt by coming here.
You educated him proper.
And why am I back here? Huh? I don't remember opening a tear to come back. And who are you? Huh?
I think you'll figure that out soon enough.
I was in Paris. I was happy. And now I'm here dealing with this Atlas, this psychopath. What was I thinking?
I wasn't Paris any more than I am, Booker.
Now I have to find this Suchong. I don't even know who that is.
Not yet. But you know he's the key, don't you?
To what?
You're asking me. Elizabeth. I ain't even here.
The way he says, I'm not even here. Great, now I'm playing as Elizabeth. The version who lost her finger.
Are you being cute?
I've come round to your way of thinking.
Have you?
Yes. I do believe one can change things, but after all the bother, one often wishes that one had not.
You're a fatalist.
A physicist.
A fatalist.
So was Newton. Especially when it came to apples falling from trees. They always contrived to land with a splat. She left the child to rot.
Are you implying she's the apple?
I'm implying that she did not fall far from the tree.
And now she wants to go back.
I need to go back. To fix what I broke. Back to where she has no right to be.
Back to where she doesn't belong.
Doesn't belong? Wait, what do you mean?
Do you want to tell her brother, or shall I?
Because I died. There are rules.
Even for one such as you.
She'll forget.
All the doors.
And what's behind all the doors?
All close to her now.
She'll be just like the rest of us.
Forgetting the past.
The present.
The future.
I'd wager she won't even remember this conversation. We've arrived.
But now the pass is already open. So therefore, all doors are open to her now.
You're trading omniscience and croissants for death and mildew.
I left Sally to rot. For what? So I could punish Comstock? He was trying to help her, to save her, and I... If I don't make that right...
We all have our crosses to bear.
But there is a thin line between a martyr and a fool.
But she has her pinky missing, too.
Lutessa's warned me that if I came back here, I would collapse.
Collapse?
From a quantum superposition. To just me.
Quantum what?
I've changed, Booker. No tears, no cosmic knowledge. Just a normal girl.
normal pinky. If I can't open tears, I'm never leaving here, am I?
There's a chance you still...
Never going back to Paris. And you, you're just... You're just what? You're just the fragments of my memory telling me what my future holds?
You decided to come here, Elizabeth. You knew what that meant. Only option, as I see it, is to trust yourself. Find Su Chong.
I believe this is the Booker that didn't gamble, because like she said, there's a Quantiverse, and if there's a Quantiverse in this universe, then that means there's multiple universes that she was able to go into. That means there was a universe where he didn't gamble, and none of this actually happened, where she was actually a normal little girl, where her father was just a regular detective. Therefore, she was one of the good ones. But somehow this variant didn't manage to do so.
I think I'm gonna have to use this air grabber. That's gonna be messy, I don't know.
Well, a blow to the back of his head will serve just as well. Be a hell of a lot quieter, too.
And that's not what you would have done.
I'm not Booker. Just because your father did something one way doesn't mean you have to.
Hurry up and come out. I got a lot of irons in the fire.
Doesn't mean I have to.
Soon.
And what with his head all attached to his body?
From here on, it's only gonna get worse.
And how much worse is up to you.
Children, a clay, Bradburn. It's up to us to see they become Rishonars. Don't return to mud. Get them young enough. You can mold them for life. Henry, fetch that black label Lacus, the 12-year-old sister.
Now, let's get his lockpick. Simple enough, just a 6-pin tumbler. But there's an alarm. That could come in handy, though.
How do I do this? Oh... Elizabeth, why are you going back and forth like that? Don't do that.
Damn it.
I don't have time for those incapable of greatness. You won't find me so unprepared as this one.
Red is... Okay, I didn't read the label.
Stay! We may make more of you yet.
Seems to be knocking them back.
They're only gonna do real damage that way if they don't see it coming.
Telling me I'm gonna have to kill?
Open my memories of the future and somewhere I'm going to go.
You sure it's your future you're looking at?
If not mine, then whose?
Booker's?
Come back! Let's see this through!
You are not a parasite.
I want around? Seems I still have the ability to scare off a patient.
I don't have to kill, so let's make this Elizabeth have a good ending and not kill.
Sure you're ready to use that?
It's a crossbow. Looks like the bolt delivers some kind of sleep agent. Probably phencyclidine or sodium thiopental. I had all kinds of books in my tower. How do you think I always knew what ammo to toss you?
No one. Ain't the same as being ready.
Why don't you ask Comstock how ready I was?
Your father's blood runs in your veins, but it doesn't have to be on your hands. It's up to you.
Those who cannot create will always steal from those who do.
Where is your enemy? Asks Peter the parasite while he picks your pocket. Do you know this word? Empathy. You'll find it in the dictionary under L-I-E. All right, boys and girls. What does Ryan the Lion tell us about the tragedy of the commons? Peter the Parasite says
high and low, we
let him dry, didn't you?
Well, you won't dine on me. Look long and hard enough, the parasite will reveal itself.
Well, she was annoying. I'm gonna just use the sleep agent. What if the kid she just murdered? Nope, you're not using that. Here. Okay, crouch. Well, I mean, I've been crouching, so it doesn't really... Oh, yeah. I know she smokes, but I'm not gonna let her smoke still. This person, I'll make sure she doesn't kill and just put him asleep. Cause Elizabeth overall. Needs to stay true to herself and true to her character. Even if it shows me weapons or ammo for the other ones, I refuse to actually use it overall. Oh wow, what the hell? Was I supposed to go over here?
Look, Sucho, that's the name you had me tell Atlas.
I don't follow.
It looks like this character, Suchong, has taken over the Silverfin restaurant. That's where the tear was that I used when I first came to Rapture looking for Comstock. Before this place was turned into a prison.
The first time you came to Rapture was in 1960, with Booker. When you drowned some...
Over a year from now.
I like how this thing just automatically gives her cigarettes. I'll get this. I may need that more.
Yeah, that's right. When I could see all the doors, it all made sense, but now it's just a jungle.
Elizabeth, you're bleeding.
Now I know what it feels like. All right. If we're gonna find Suchong, the Silverfin is the place to start. I know the way.
I'm guessing over here. Yep. How? Nah, okay then, let's do that over here then. That doesn't make sense at all. Shoot, I guess.
I was here as well. Right after I came through, I needed something to wear that was a little more Rapture appropriate.
Maybe she can say she can find the same outfit, you know? Why would she come here for something appropriate? Hello.
Dear madam, I have received your letter regarding our new line of beeping tone plasmids and wish to respond thusly. Tough luck. This is Rapture, miss. What my customers do with my product is their business. If you are feeling uncomfortable, you are more than welcome to line the walls of your home in lead. If you wish, I could direct you to a reputable supplier.
Disappear from sight, see through walls, and sneak up on your foes.
Interesting.
Use this plasmid and see them through the walls, or worst comes to worst, turn completely invisible and get the drop on them. Hey, there you are.
How many times have I asked Antonio for lockers with actual locks on them? I come back from lunch, and the ensemble I just bought is gone. Stolen! But here's what takes the cake. The thief left an outfit in exchange. At first, I was gonna toss that thing, but then I kind of fell in love with it. It's an old-timey number with a corset, no less. It ain't exactly a nice fashion, but I'm a girl who can tell good craftsmanship when she sees it.
What did you mean before when you said you were in Paris?
It wasn't really Paris. It was more.
Can I get this?
The world as I want to see it.
Cause this
I
is.
I wasn't really happy there.
This was the original one.
We'd
all
be better off, us Stewards, if we could leave well enough alone.
This one actually looks nice. Sadly, she can't put it on. So. Huh? That makes no sense. Hold on. So you gotta open it from both sides? You know how stupid that is? I'm gonna still use the pick lock, but still. See how stupid that is? I mean, thank God I went through there, because I would have missed it. A blue pin will open the lock. Okay. Shoot. I ain't gonna use a gun. Can she attack? I mean,
I could see everything.
My rule for her is no kill.
You're just like everyone else.
Why? Because I died here? If I'm just like everyone else, I can't help Sally. I can't even get back to where I was.
If you don't mind me asking, Lone, why are you talking to nobody? If I pegged you for a loon, I might have had second thoughts on our arrangement.
I'll hold up my end. But I better find the girl the way I left her.
You're in no position to make demands. But I must confess, I do like a bit of sass in a laugh.
I mean, yeah. Wow. What's up, Booker? You're not even Booker. So why is he here?
It's the Big Daddy. The one that killed me.
You can't trade blows with him.
Comstock put him down and he got right back up. I can't hurt him. I could keep my distance, but if I watch myself, he could come in.
Wait, I thought I bought the needles. Hey. Son of a gun. You're joking. You're telling me I had to read this type of blueprint?
seems like central heating came from this room, so it would stand to reason that the ductwork should go to Suchong's. Wait a minute. Suchong wasn't exactly a master of subterfuge.
Nope. That's why she said that. Damn it, I don't have enough.
Come on.
Curious. Most curious.
Is it that tart from the paper? Spying on me again.
I gotta find a soft spot. Jesus. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it off there, guys. But if you guys like what you guys see, keep repeating it. Don't forget to drink water. And yeah, have a nice day.